Hi guys, I hope you all are safe. I am Dr. Shruti Ajmera and I welcome you to Brain Vibe. Try to search anything about immunity on any browser and you will find that there are thousands of articles and lots of videos about immunity. But the question is, which one to follow, right? That is why I decided to make a video about how to boost your immunity along with reasons so that you can decide which one is beneficial for you. So let's start. What is immunity? So if you think that you can follow one regime for one day and it will boost your immunity, then you are completely wrong. Because immunity is a very complicated process. You need to focus on right things and follow it with discipline because it takes months to boost immunity. And our body has a special defense mechanism which involves some important cells. Now, what you should do to boost your immunity? In almost all the videos and articles, they say that you have to take proper nutrition or proper diet, and they are right. But I am going to list out some specific things that you can try to boost your immunity. First, vitamins. Vitamins are very important for our body. Whenever we think of immunity, the first thing that comes in our mind is vitamin C. And yes, you are right. Because vitamin C assists in our body defense mechanism. It also protects our cells from destruction and it helps us during inflammation. Vitamin C is not formed in our body, so we have to take it from outside sources. Second vitamin is vitamin E. Vitamin E is also called as tocopherol. It acts as antioxidants. That means it removes all the oxidants and free radicals that can possibly damage our cells. It also protects our blood cells from destruction. Third vitamin is vitamin D. So vitamin D helps in the absorption of calcium. This absorbed calcium deposits in the bone and hence it makes our bone stronger. Vitamin D forms in our body whenever we are exposed to sunlight. That means if you want to fulfill your vitamin D deficiency, then get a sunbath. Almost all the vitamins are found in milk except vitamin C. So we can take vitamin C from citrus fruits like lemons, orange or amla. But as we all know that nowadays toxic chemicals are used to cultivate these fruits. So we don't know what chemical are we taking in the name of nutrition, right? In this situation, you can opt for natural multivitamin supplements. And they are sold by many brands. For example, Nutrilite, which is world's number one vitamin supplement selling brand. Let's come to minerals. So zinc is very important part of our diet because it helps in wound healing and it regulates our immune system. It is present in many enzymes that acts as antioxidants. Now, proteins. Proteins are called as building blocks of our body and it is required by each and every cell of our body. That means the cells that are participating in the defense mechanism also requires proteins. There is a myth among people that protein powders are not safe. But if you ask me, they are made up of whey or casein protein that are extracted from the milk only. And nowadays, plant protein is also available. So protein powders are completely safe. Get enough sleep. Yes, you heard me right. Getting sleep is the best thing that you can do with your body because after a good sleep, your body feels refreshed and ready to fight against the infection. Turmeric. This is a spice that is found in every Indian household. It is believed to have antioxidant, anti-inflammatory, and wound healing properties. Breathing exercises. If you ask me, I'll definitely suggest yoga. I am a person who gets sick very frequently and I have been practicing yoga since 1 year and I have noticed many changes in my lifestyle, whether it is stamina, whether it is dealing with anxiety or my immunity. Even 3 to 5 Surya Namaskars daily can help you to boost your immunity. If you think that you cannot practice yoga, then you can opt for a long walk or you can do pranayam. So that's it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon so that you can get notified whenever new video comes. Thank you.